Okay. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Safril Madu and number Stambuk R1D1-19-020. I will tell a synopsis of the film entitled North Country 2005.
This film is based on a from the case of James V. Evolata Conant. Inspired by the book Class Action by Clara Bigan in February 2005, located in the northern part of Minnesota and New Mexico. This film tells the story of the stranger of a woman who works in a mine who is sexually harassed and faces class action charges against their superior because they are unable to protect themselves and their employees or their women. This film uses a back and a forth plot. The whole story is testimony in court where Jose has filed charges against his superiors. The main character of this film is Jose Ames, a single parent of two children.
Still try to uphold woman's self-esteem.